Thank you, Karen and Ryan. Thank you so much. As the protocol has been established by the host committee chairperson in his welcome address, here I am wishing the dignitaries on and off the dais and my fellow Lions, friends and guests a very good evening. And outset, it is my bounden duty to personally invite and thank Sri Suresh Kumarji and Dr. Bhujang Shetty sir and Sri Wilson Thomas. Thank you so much for coming, sir. I thank my sponsor, Lion Chinnappa Thomas, for introducing me to the Lionism. At the outset, I thank the host team who has put up a best meet and it can see a class apart. Thank you so much. A personal welcome and thank you to each one who are gathered here for gracing this occasion to spend your precious evening with us. A region meet is not just a service meet or a gala dinner meet, but a true representation in the efforts of doing your services by all the clubs in under the region and the capable zone chairpersons with the support of all the DCs and the district leadership in specific that can show how well you are collaborating with us. Many would have attended the last four RC meet and gained good visibility in various themes like environment, relieving hunger, diabetic awareness, and childhood cancer. And this region meet focuses on vision. Helen Keller challenged Lions and become Knights of Blind, a challenge that has become a rallying cry for the Lions projects around the world. Veda says, Panchetriyam Netram Pradhanam, means eyesight is the most important part of your body. Our theme for this region meet is eyesight, a window to the world. To get a better understanding of today's theme, we have great stalwart Dr. Bhujang Shetty, Chairman and Managing Director of Narayana Netralaya, the keynote speaker and the theme speaker to elucidate us. When I was with Dr. Geeta to go and invite him, he pleasurably said, I know you are doing so many things. I would like to extend 50% on the cost if you do any niche operations for the rural village, underprivileged children. This evening, I'm going to walk you through few efforts put in by adding into a meaningful service under this theme. In the beginning of Lionistic year, our district governor, Lion B.S. Ravindra, asked RCs to take one mega event and said every month, put in your best effort and see that everybody comes under and we can showcase a better value. By God's grace, we started the first camp on the district installation day. It was a mega camp conducted and the support of my co-RCs, GSTs and other leaders. Friends, I take pride in saying we didn't take one rupee from any club and this was completely sponsored by all the well-wishers. We were able to meet 800 elders and 1,200 school children apart from other core areas of health. Please note, 36 clubs participated and gave your line hours. That's more important. Next was the Meha Camp at Kuchahalli Rural Camp. A good efforts were put in to make the rural program a successful one, followed by Mahatma Gandhi Special Dasara Camp, and the last one was Arogya Sanjivini, where we managed to screen about 3,000 plus people. During the last district convention, when I was the ZATC and the host committee treasurer, under the leadership of IPDG Satyanarayana Raju and the guidance of Ambassador Lion Udhishtra, with the best efforts of my friend Dr. Lion Vinod Kumar, and the support of my home club, Sikshana, we managed to sign last year an MOU with ZEISS to screen 2 lakh children and distribute 30,000 spectacles free of cost below the children of 16 years. This was a major turning point for all the clubs to take lead and serve the needy children with the vision challenges. I take this forward to this Lionistic year under the region theme, which aligned well. I just want to say a few, story. When I went to go and give the specs to one of the school, not a BPMP school, a mid-level school, one child came and hugged me and said, "Uncle, thank you so much. In my house, they didn't believe that I have a power problem." That made me think that we need to go, irrespective of any level, to go to every school and identify that we are able to make a difference. During the camp, I realized, though it takes about 20 seconds with their Optiplex machine, but the logistics takes about 3 to 4 minutes. Initially, we had the vision to do about 2 million, but then we said, let's go slowly. I spoke to the Zayas program head, Dr. Prem G. Moodbidri, not to look for numbers, to ensure there is quality at work, and we could achieve about 33,000 screening, deliver about 1,500 specs. They bore all the costs. To further the eyesight, we started running a signature campaign. We are lucky enough to get encouragement from all walks of life, from common citizen to celebrities. To name a few, actor Puneet Rajkumar, and Mayor of Bangalore, BPMP Commissioner, MLA Rizwanji, MPPC Mohanji, our PDG Ravindra, DCS Rajshekaraya, PDG Venkatachalam sir, Corporator Sampath Kumar, VRW President Aziz, second VDG Manohar Nambiar have signed at a proud moment, and it was also good image building for Lions to showcase the importance of vision. At this point, I would like to thank Basant Nagar Resident Association for giving us this opportunity to conduct the same. The campaign was further run under Parisara Utsava program led by Dr. Ravi Naidu of Sundar Nagar Club. Actor Shivaraj Kumar signed and appreciated this initiative along with the corporator of Vidyaranapura. I would be happy to auction that signature campaign list and educate a blind child. At this juncture, it gives me a great pleasure to mention and thank DC for Vision, GAT team, who has supported me to carry the theme, all the clubs across the district, Line G Venkatesh, Line Sunil Kimsura, Line Vijay Manan, and Line Dr. Vinod have put in a great efforts to support many clubs and bring in the best partners. And we were able to serve 20,950 elders eye screening and delivered about 5,000 plus spectacles, and 1,063 cataract cases were detected, 658 surgeries were done. I think they deserve a big round of applause. Friends, not only that, we went on to encourage people to do eye pledge. By God's grace, we were able to get about 1,050 eye pledge forms, but the fact is only 150 kind of qualified. When you follow up and give, we went and gave this form to Narayan and Netralia. They've been good enough to do the follow up, and we were not that successful, but it showed the greatness of to see and show how important eye is. Another big initiative reaching was the reaching grassroots level. When I met the Naveen of Rural Club Marga NGO and the Dean of RV Engineering College, they gave us a good platform and they said the children are ready to do as part of their CSR work. So we initiated this, goodness that they have, went door to door. Can you believe we covered 24 villages in Chintamani, Kola, Kaiwara, and many of these rural villages, and were able to identify close to 20,000 plus villages, meet them, do, and then ask them what the problem they have in vision. That gave us a very big count. Close to 2,000 people were identified, and we kind of screened them keeping the Maha camp. These kids really deserve a big round of applause, the RV Engineering College. Friends, we in Lionism look for administrative and procedures, and the Zatsis of this region, Lion Prakash, Line Ramanathan, Senior Line Dr. Srivi Geeta conducted their respective district zone advisory meetings, and its importance here and their relentless support to put in the club PSG leaders and go beyond their call of duty and for the needy, and your effort in making sure that you showcased how important it is for Lionism to encourage people to do it. I really thank the three Zatsis who have done this commendable job. Just to mention one club which has gone beyond their call of duty, 130 plus services, our youngest president of the region, or I can say for the district, Lion Leela Krishnan, have done a great job in doing this. If anyone asks who is the richest person in this world, without second thought, you need to say, I, me. You know why? It's easy to give gyan, it's easy to give money and give all the advices. But let me tell you, you are given your time, your family time, your friend's time, your me time. And that made a big difference to somebody that you have no idea with whom you are talking to. That's a big, big, big line of us that you all given. And I really thank all the clubs for giving that time to this world. I salute the region for all the best efforts that they have put in and made this difference. Further, when the host team, and I just want to say the service activities, this region has conducted about 400 plus activities, given 6,000 line hours and benefited 95,000 plus beneficiaries and spent a hard cash of 1 crore plus. When the host team met for the region meet, and the first time all the 60 members offered to say we will do 100% registration, I'm very humbled and thank you for your gesture. All the 12 districts, all the 12 clubs have given me 100% registration, and with your support and the guidance of ID Endorsee Vamshidhar Babu and PMCC CK Krishnamurthy and their valuable guidance, we were able to meet this region meet to the level that you are seeing it. And I would like to mention Lion CM Narayan Swamy for giving his time on the registration, and Lion Devata for all the advertisements that she bought. I also thank all the PDGs, RCs, VDGs, GAT, everybody present here who have taken time to come and register and give us your valuable time for this. Further, the great thing that happened is from the amount, we were able to earmark 5,000 rupees back to the service account of each club as mark to continue the vision program. Last but not the least, I thank the support rendered and recognized by my wife, Lion Jennifer, and thank her for the support and cooperation in the last 20 years of my married life and the past hectic 5 years of my Lion's life. And my children, Karen and Ryan, for standing as pillars of my strength and a proud budding adults. Finally, I'm reminded of the dream of Indian poet Kaniyan Pungundanar, who articulated 3,000 years back in Tamil classic Purananur, Yadum Ure, Yavarum Kelir, means Nanu I Vishwa Praja, Yellaru Nanna Sambandhikaru. I am the world citizen, everyone are my kith and kin. With that base, my goal in life, I'll always serve the needy in all possible ways. Thank you so much. Long live Lionism.